In my formative years, amidst the quietude of the library, my grandfather often instructed me in the art of symbology. Yet there were times he would depart from my side, drawn to the secret conclaves of some secret order. At each gathering, my grandfather would hang a solitary rose upside down upon the door, a silent sentinel of their esoteric rites. One day, curiosity led me to peer through a crack in the door. Only shadows danced in the dimness, and hushed murmurs drifted in the air. Then, a strange illness swept over me. The physicians deemed it a chill, but soon after they administered their medicines and departed, darkness claimed my sight. My parents ascribed this affliction to my grandfather's obsession with his clandestine cult, leading to countless heated quarrels. Nonetheless, my affection for my grandfather did not waver, and neither did his tutelage. The rift widened one summer when I inadvertently triggered a hidden mechanism in the library. Grandfather's rage was palpable, prompting my parents to sever ties with him completely and whisk me away from him. Henceforth, news of my grandfather grew scarce, save for tales of his self-mutilation and abdication of his library director's mantle, handing down the role to another. It was not until recently that a solicitor's letter found me, bearing news of an inheritance bequeathed by my grandfather.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.